A Lincoln win would have ousted Cardiff from the playoffs, but Rochdale were too strong for them at Sinsel Bank. Keith Hill muscling his way in to head the first. And Mark Stewart sent the local fans home very quiet, tails between legs after an untroubled run and a gently precise shot. Hull City finished